¿Qué tal, gente? Hoy tenemos un video muy especial con el señor Pierre Ducos, director de animación independiente y supervisor de largometrajes animados de más de 15 años de experiencia.
My name is Omar. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Well, this is the first question that we have for you. Okay. Which project do you think is the most important in your career?
This project? Yeah, it's probably the most important because this is the second film I have supervised. So it's called I Lost My Body. And it's probably the most important because for now the film is going out in France. It has been bought by Netflix. So we hope that the film we've got a great career, and also it was a big project for me with many people to drive.
That's cool.
Yeah.
And how long did you take to find your own style?
I think I don't have my own style.
Okay.
As a CG director, I work as a CG director for 15 years. 16 years now. and I started with CG animation, 3D animation. And, at first, what I like at first, before 3D animation, before CG animation, it was to paint on the wall, in the street. That was my, the heart of my, of what I like. And then, when I started to work in CG animation, I wanted to show what we can, if I can do something on the wall, I would like to do the same, in CG animation. And, I tried to tell story in CG animation, and that's the most important for me. So sometimes my style was very graphical, and sometimes it was more like stop motion animation. So I changed a lot, and I've used a lot of different techniques to tell story. And so the last one, or I Lost My Body, the feature film. It was a mix of 2D animation and 3D animation, and we use this technique, this style, because with this story, the best style would be in 2D animation, a mix of 2D and 3D, so that's why we have decided to go in this style. So it's mainly the story and what I want to tell who drives my style. I'm not specialized on a very specific style.
Yeah. Which thing have been the most important source for your inspiration?
At first, probably the street painting, the street art, mainly street art from the 90s. Then when I switch in CG animation, probably Japanese animation. I love Japanese animation. Satoshi Kon, which is a famous Japanese director, which was a famous Japanese director. And he did some animated feature for adult people, not for children. And that's why I like a lot this director, because he can tell he can do animation for adult people. For example, for I Lost My Body, probably Satoshi Kon was the main source of inspiration.
Have you any advice for the people who wants to become an artist?
I think it just they have to do what they like. If they want to do painting, animation, or whatever, they have to see a lot of things first. I think it's cool to discover a lot of different culture styles. it's important to be able to change if you love CG animation or painting at one moment of your life. Maybe in 10 years you will like something else. So it's important to be curious of every kind of arts, and to do something personal. It's important to art just for himself, not for the other people, because if we try to make art for the other people, it will be less personal, less interesting, and I think it's important to do just art for himself.
And what about Mexico? How did you?
I'm in Mexico just for one week.
Yeah.
So I arrived on Monday. I was in Mexico City from Monday to Thursday. It's crazy. I never see such a big city. And to come to Querétaro, Querétaro is completely different. It's beautiful. The city is beautiful. The buildings are beautiful. The mood is cool. It's cool. We feel it's not nervous like Mexico City. So yeah, I love. I'm really happy to be here. Unfortunately, go back to France on Monday. So it's only 1 week in Mexico. It's too short. So yeah, sure. I will go back in Mexico. Maybe for another feature film.
So you're enjoying your...
Yeah, of course. Of course.
And how about the food?
Enjoy the food. I enjoy more the food than the...
About the spicy food?
I love spicy food. Actually, I live in a small island. Younger, 6-7 years ago, I live in a small island in the Indian Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, near Madagascar. You know Madagascar, the island. So I live in Réunion Island. It's a French island, and in this island, we were used to eat very spicy. So it's okay for me to eat spicy in Mexico. It's not a problem. It can be a problem for many European people.
So, okay.
It's really, really good. Yeah. So, I love the tacos.
Have you been ever in the United States?
Yeah, I went to the United States a few times when I was young, in California, in New York also. But, yeah, I hope to go back to Los Angeles in February for the Academy Awards, for the Oscar, to have the feature film I Lost My Body nominated for the Oscar. So maybe in Los Angeles in February, I will come to Los Angeles in February.
You will.
Yeah, thank you.
I think this is all. And I want to thank you for sharing your time with us.
Yeah, it's a pleasure.
Well, success, a lot of success.
Yeah, muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
Est-ce que tu crois au destin?
Comme si tout était écrit d'avance, qu'on suivait une sorte de trajectoire.
Ouais.
Et qu'on pourrait rien changer.
À moins de faire